All right,
am I looking at that?
Yes. Or me. It's just us talking. It's not a big deal.
I feel weird looking at you, though.
You can look at that.
I don't like looking at people. I always look down.
Do you want to just do it like this?
Yeah.
We'll just look down the whole time.
I'll look over here.
All right.
All right.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good.
Good.
Came as a surprise. Whistles and bells.
Welcome back to Philadelphia.
Yeah, exciting. Electric Factory.
You guys have been here a lot. I mean, over the course of... I mean, as we were just sitting here, you're like, oh, that's new. Things are new backstage.
Yeah, it's been a while. No, we were here 2 years ago, last year?
I think it was
2 years ago.
2 years ago when you guys did the Tell All Your Friends anniversary tour.
That's right.
Do you like touring? Is it like, I gotta go tour? Like, shows are fun, but the process of touring, like, hanging out and... binging on Netflix on the bus and doing that. Is that enjoyable?
You know, it was a lot. Like, I really loved touring, like, a long time ago. But now I'm old, and it gets hard. You know, you kind of miss your kids and your family, and you kind of always go to the same places. But then you have to appreciate that people are coming out to see you, so that makes touring fun.
When you get older and you have the kids and the family and they're back home and you're out being a rock star on stage, do you still deal with the phone calls like, hey, did you call the guy about that garbage disposal thing that we talked about?
Yes. Actually, I just went through selling my house on this tour.
Oh, really?
So I just signed a deed yesterday. So I sat on the phone yesterday for a while at the hotel.
It's so funny that, like, you're out there just shredding on stage and it's like, yeah, but the refi and then if we do this and the mortgage and...
Yeah. Yeah, and then last week on tour, I was dealing with the termite inspector and getting my car fixed, having someone go take my car to get fixed.
You guys have been back to the original lineup now for a couple of years. Like we said, you did the anniversary tour a couple of years ago.
Yeah.
Does it feel, I mean, that everyone wants to still talk about that, but it's just, hey, you guys are together and this is what you're doing now.
I hate when I do interviews and they're like, so what's it like reuniting again? It's like, dude, we've been together for 5 years. Like,
right.
It's over with, you know, like. It feels good. I mean, it feels like it's never changed, honestly. Like, there's a period there where we had other band members that I don't even remember anymore because I feel like these guys are always around. So.
You are back here in Philadelphia.
Yes.
The Men Zingers are on this show, and they're from here. Have they started telling you about where the good bars are and where the seedy places to hang out are yet?
They don't have to. I've been here a million times.
That's right. That's true. So you guys are on this tour, and then is there plans for more music after that, or you guys...
Yeah. No, we're going home for like a month, and then we're doing a bunch of like big one-offs, and then we're doing like a bunch of military shows where we go and we play for the soldiers and troops like in different countries, and then just more one-offs, and then I think a bunch of festivals, but not really any big tours like this one.
What are those military shows like, especially getting to them? Like, do you go off on the helicopter and they drop you in the desert and then you just play a rock show?
Yes, absolutely. Actually, we played what do you call those giant ships that hold the planes? The
aircraft carrier?
Aircraft carrier.
There it is.
We actually landed on one, played a show, and got shot off of one.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
That's got to feel, I don't know, does it feel nervous the first couple times you did it?
Yeah, I would shit my pants landing on a plane. Like, you know... Some of the shows are weird, I'm not going to lie, but it feels good to at least play for the troops, you know, like my brother's military, so he's a first sergeant in the U.S. Army, so for me it's like an honor to go play for the troops and give them something.
Thanks for letting me look at you, I appreciate that. The interview went a lot better, I think, than if we didn't make eye contact.
Right. Cool. Yeah.
The Electric Factory, sold out show tonight, and still tickets available for tomorrow.
Yeah.
So let's do it. Take you back Sunday. Thanks so much, guys.
Thank you.